Multiple homeowners building out in Eagle Mountain say their contracts are suddenly terminated.
Fox 13's Aaron Cox spoke with one man who says the home he's been waiting on for months is now gone.
We got the footings and foundation, and the black is the waterproofing.
It's the foundation of what's supposed to be.
I've kind of came up every couple weeks.
Carl Staley's new home. But if you notice, what once was a construction site is now silent.
Because I thought I had a home, the home I wanted. And
what he thought was a done deal changed just a few days ago.
I got a text from my real estate agent saying, I assume you got the email. And I didn't, actually. So I called him, and he gave me the bad news. They terminated my contract. I had no clue that this letter was coming.
Staley signed a contract with Spring Run Townhomes, LLC, in November with the hopes to have a new place by August, Christmas at the latest. The contract did include rights of termination.
They say, as a result of supply shortages, unprecedented increases in the cost of lumber and other construction materials, and delays in delivery of home appliance and products, we are unable to fulfill the contract.
A shortage of supplies is an issue many builders are experiencing, says Jaron Davis with the Salt Lake Home Builders Association.
We've never seen anything like this. Doing a little bit of research, history doesn't present any time that a market's experienced what we are. And that's difficulty with land, with the permitting process, with the supplies and materials, with labor. Nearly everything in the transaction is very difficult for us at this time and hard to predict.
Though unfortunate, Davis says it appears Spring Run Home LLC has dealt fairly because the contract allowed for the seller and buyer to back out under certain circumstances.
But it's a clause with conditions. It's not just unilateral, we can cancel and I don't care about you. It's, here's what happened to us. I want to work with you. Here's what we can do to continue.
And even though Staley says he's been promised he'll get his deposit money back.
It's been 6 months since I signed that contract, and now I can't find a place to live.
The foundation he built has seemingly crumbled.
Like, what's the point of a contract if they don't even hold true to it?
I spoke with someone with Spring Run Townhome LLC, and they say the seller does not want to make a comment at this time. From Eagle Mountain, Aaron Cox, Fox 13 News, Utah.